Welcome back to N++ and X04 today. So let's see. Angle dance. Okay, we should probably just go up as fast as possible in the face of these chasers. Just like that. Second one. All hail Arachnite. Let's get the switches first. In here. Yes, that's the way. Can I make it over here? Yes. Oh, yes, Death Trap. Just get the switch real quick. Go. Whew, third one. Losing your cool. Like a simple mind puzzle at first, but shouldn't be too confident. Yes, jumps in here are very, very tight. I think I want the gold. Going back and forth in between here doesn't seem too difficult. Okay, fourth one. Complexity reducer. Complexity here doesn't seem to be very reduced. Really doesn't seem to be reduced. Ja. Too many drones. Can't keep track on all. Should have waited a bit, because as soon as the evil ninjas activated, we are on a timer. Ah. No, drone from the other side. Okay, I wait a little bit. Now the flood came from above. Too many drones from the left. What was I thinking there? Last level. Escalation. Okay, so far it isn't really escalating. Yet now it's escalating. Okay, that is evil. The combination of the mines and the rocket. I hate these mines. Okay, the floor chaser in combination with the rocket and the mines is not good. Also coming from the mine wall, don't really need to preserve a little bit of speed. If I want to remove something from the level, it would simply be again the mines. I waited too long for the jump. Losing that rocket there is quite a task. Those mines on the ground. That was very close. I think the fast way is still correct, but need to find a better jump pattern for the last climb there. Maybe left and then right. Yes, left, right, right. I will try that. Here I do right, left, left, and Then I do simply left, right, right. Hope that will also lose me the rocket up my back here. It won't. My nose. Oh, I can simply run. I was forfeiting the try by simply not jump and scratching my nose, but well, this seems fine. Okay, then I simply. Okay. It doesn't work every time. That was kinda awesome. But I think I have a new idea for the bottom rocket part. Maybe slower, if it works, but could help me lose the rocket. Or maybe another method. I will try combining the fast and the slow part I thought of. First I must get through it, though. Just like that. Up there the floor chaser is giving me the trouble. Coming right at me beginning there, and it's standing in the middle and not on the very far left side is really a problem. I must go towards the middle, otherwise the floor chaser will simply get me. I also must consider rocket and mines. I must get under the rocket, I think. Is that even possible though? Or do I simply delay my jump a bit and go over it? Maybe a straight jump up. That floor chaser is really troubling. Okay.
Yes!
So much for X04 and well, have a nice day.